I'm so glad you're able to join me today for another installment of Learn to Livestream with Miss Ileane. Today, we're going to talk about how you can go live on Facebook directly from your desktop. It's super easy, so stay right there. It's coming right up. Here's a little off-the-cuff video that I did using this software that I'm about to show you. And I just want you to know, Facebook right now is favoring live video in the newsfeed. So it's important that you are integrating live video into your content strategy. So let me show you how I recorded this from my desktop with a site called BeLiveTV. Head over to BeLive.tv and just sign in with your email address, and you'll be taken over to the Q&A page. This is where you create your Q&A. Now, what happens with this is you have to connect it to your Facebook. Under the title of your broadcast, your email address, and the schedule of your broadcast. Then connect to Facebook. A little pop-up will show up and you'll get a choice. You could go to your timeline. You can go on to a page that you manage or a group. Let's go into a group. It gives you the opportunity to select a group. It loads in all your groups that you're admin for. And so I'll go into my group and then create broadcast. Then the next thing you need to do is connect your camera. When systems are all go, you'll see a live preview window over on the right-hand side, and you'll be able to start your broadcast. The beauty of using the BeLive platform is that you'll be able to monitor your Facebook comments right within the platform, and they'll come up in real time. Now start your broadcast. Things will turn red when you're live. So here's what it looks like in my Facebook group. And you'll see that comments that I type in over here will appear right on the BeLive interface. Hit enter and go back over to BeLive. I really like how I only need to have the one window open over on BeLive in order to moderate the comments. And then I can highlight one of the comments if I want and bring it up on screen, so that everybody can see and interact. Now, I showed you how you can do a one-to-many broadcast with BeLiveTV, but there's something else you can do. You can also conduct interviews. Hang on, let me get my friend, Dr. Vibe. He's going to help show how to use BeLiveTV to conduct an interview. When we want to conduct interviews, we have to use BeLive's face-to-face interface. So what I've done is I've opened up the face-to-face interface, scheduled the Facebook Live, and I have to send my guest this link so they'll be able to enter the broadcast. Now, once they come in and we both connect our cameras, then we'll be able to go live on Facebook and we can conduct our interview. So I've connected my camera. Let's wait for our guest, Dr. Vibe from The Dr. Vibe Show. And now our guest, Dr. Vibe, has arrived. Hey, Dr. Vibe.
Nice solution.
All right. So now we can conduct our interview on Facebook. All we have to do is hit the Start Broadcast button over on the right-hand side, and we can conduct our interview on Facebook Live. And with that, guys, I will see you in the next video. Be sure to tune in for more Learn How to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. Take care. Bye for now.